from Tupelo, Mississippi, coming up next. Yes, we're represented. He is a tech driver for Southern Mobility Specialists, and he said he's been performing as an ETA for 6 years, total one professionally. And he said he loves putting smiles on people's faces, his included, especially the generation who saw Elvis himself, and he hopes to honor his legacy. He said he's competed professionally twice. He won third place in the Masked ETA contest during Images of the King, and he says he has a beautiful wife and many fur children. Also, he's an actor-director with the Pontotoc Community Theater. He's a member also of Tupelo's own West of Shake Rag improv comedy troupe. You might have heard of Shake Rag if you're an Elvis fan. Here from Tupelo, Mississippi, it's Randy Travis.
Thank you all so much.
Randy Travis.